Morning. All right, so just a heads up, if anybody is interested in any of these paintings, I have some listed on eBay. If you search the Mad Scientist 40K, you'll see some of them, and you can find my store that way. Or you can reach out to me, because I've got so many paintings, I'm not even listing the new ones. I'm going to put stacks of paintings. Break all these open and collect the marbles. Gold this morning. Nothing's wanting to work here. Ooh, that's not good. Shooting out the side. There we go. Let's try a different blue. Having that different blue kind of makes quite a bit of difference. All right, we'll let that dry. Let's see. I may be stuck in a little bit of a rut here, but I kind of enjoy this color combination. One of these days, I'm gonna have to break down and put all my paint in my new paint cabinet, clean up a bit, change up my studio. I need some new paint. There's a whole lot of things I can do. Change things up. The economy has been crap this whole year. Needs to pick up a little bit. Help out my business. Oh, that looks terrible. I think this paint is really kind of crappy right now. Hopefully it dries a little nicer. Not sure why it's so liquid. It's really cold in here and I didn't shake up my paint. I'm sure that's why, but it just looks like crap. That's 42 degrees.